Sparrow's Children's Center was proud to hold the 27th annual Children's Miracle Network Hospitals Telethon. When you make a pledge to the Sparrow Children's Center, you're providing support and hope to the children in our region. Spartan football coach Mark D'Antonio was one of our special guests during the live broadcast the first night of the telethon.
You know, as we've gone through this football stuff and everything as a coach, you find out it's the people in your lives that are really going to make the difference. And I really believe that that's the case with Sparrow. I've been a part of this for 9 years now, and I've also been in Sparrow with my own children as well. The care that they give you is unbelievable. Not just the expertise, but you know, the caregivers.
Thank you to all the hardworking volunteers and generous donors who helped raise more than $860,000 for the Sparrow Children's Center. These donations will help change the lives of local children.